In question 20, part A, I need to write down the value of 7 to the power 0, or any number raised to the power 0 equals 1. In part B, to work out the value of 32 to the power of minus 3/5, I recall that this is the same as 1 over 32 to the power of positive 3/5, and this is defined to be equal to 1 over the 5th root of 32 raised to the power 3. Now, the 5th root of 32 is 2, because 2 to the power 5 equals 32. So this equals 1 over 2 to the power 3, which is 1 over 8.